That's Prada. That'll be $3.
That's pretty pricey for two pairs of pen cans.
Oh, I'm sorry, pretty people. Then there are some extra charges. Some of your personal things require counting on a prop.
Oh, my home.
4 o'clock. Because I don't need to ask about the tension again. Tracy turned left. Mind your manners and say hello to our guest.
Oh.
And you, Penny?
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton. Mother.
Those teenagers, they just love watching Macaroni and Collins.
Nine months.
Annie, go tell your mother she wants you.
Yes. I better go. Bye, Mrs. Turnblad. Bye, Tracy.
Oh. Rush hour traffic. Hi, ladies. Since I got that shipment of exploded bubblegum downstairs, business is booming. How am I to be funny, honey?
Oh, stop it, Wilbur. You are the funny one.
Daddy? Tomorrow I'm going to audition to dance on live TV.
You're going to have to go farther than that to get around me, young lady. No one is auditioning for anything. And what did I tell you about that pair? All ratted up like a teenage Jezebel.
Mother, you are so 50s. Even our first lady, Jackie Beheaded, you ratted her hair.
Yeah? Well, you ain't the first lady, are you? She's a hair hopper, that's what she is. And you got her rid of the tension again. Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us, you know what I'm saying. They don't put people like us on television, except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
That's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it. This is America, babe. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus, but I said no. I've got dreams of my own. I dreamed of opening joke shops up worldwide. And yes, I've still just got the one. But once I figure out how to keep the air in the sofa-sized whoopee cushions, I'm gonna make a sound around the world. I'm wrapped in orange brush, heading back down to the Hardy Hard House. I've got my dream, and I love it.
You're not helping, Wilbur.